Okay, the first question is, do you have any conflicts of interest that voters should be aware of?
Right around the table.
Absolutely not.
Deb?
I have conflict of interest with entrenched powers.
Okay, Brian?
No, I do not.
Jim?
I have no conflict of interest. I think it was implied the other night that I did, and I don't. I can guarantee you that. Whomever implied it, absolutely wrong. And candidates have to do that, I guess.